Elvis Lines and El Toro Rocco.
Sure. who tells at judgeszone.com. Kurt Kramer Ramunition is great when it comes to the sky wheelies. And we're going to check it out on the video board and see if you fans thought of that run. 4.944, that is the score to beat here in this competition. And we're going to see it up on the video board. Is it enough to be your new leader and your new score to beat? It is! 8.123 is your new leader! At judgeszone.com. We can talk about accurately and fairly in this competition. Your scores are locked in. Remember, your score to beat is Biscuit or Dunn with an 8.123. The score for Chad Tinkler and Stone Crusher is 7.24. 1, 2, 3. The score for Mark Hall and Raminator is 5.695, that'll put him in fifth place.
realistic judgment at 7.208. And the score for Hunter Dyer is 8.7 in Outer Banks. Your scores are now locked in for TJ Tiffany. That score beat 8.887. And the score for Jared LaRue is
7.216.
Score to me.
There's not much you can do with Elvis Linus and El Toro Loco.
Let's continue on with Team Time Set and Hunt.
Second place.
scores locked in at judgeszone.com. Real simple, slide that BKT tire up or down and click submit. And that will lock in your fan score here in this competition. Great air, great momentum throughout the competition. A little bit of a nose wheelie. We're gonna see what you fans on the run because your scores are now locked in. 6.197, that's the score. Time they come out here deserves a round of applause in the competition. And unfortunately, bad stroke of luck here for Steve Thompson and Hook. And we're going to see it on the video board what the fans thought in this competition. 4.874, second place for Hook. out and just done a nice freestyle run. We'll see what you fans thought. Is it enough to be your new leader, new score to beat? Let's check out on the video board. 6.439, second place currently in Monster Jam Freestyle. in freestyle here with Monster Jam. He's having transmission issues, but that is not the way he likes to go out. So come on, Bridgeport, make some noise for Elvis Light as an El Toro logo. He does not like to go out that way. So it is now time to find out who our freestyle winner is going to be here in the competition. And it looks like your winner, a Monster Jam freestyle, is Miss Get Her Done, Michaela Talucha, her first Monster Jam competition win of her career. And she does it here at Bridgeport. Now that's 8 points towards the overall event championship. Is it enough for the overall event championship? Well, let's take a look at the video board and find out. Seven in racing, seven in the Great Clips two-wheel skills challenge, seven in endurance, seven in freestyle. Wow, a lot of sevens. Total of 28 points. Your overall event champion is Kristen Anderson in Wheel Diggers!